ability is great.
Hey everyone, how's it going? So guys, I've got the active agent, right? Which says you gotta go to some horrible ziggurat or something, and you can get these epic trinkets, right? Which are so much better than the sort of default trinkets, so we don't normally go this way, so I assume it's this way. Anyway, this is how you do the quest, so thought I'd let you guys know, basically, which is pretty sweet.
It's locked. It's me. I need to get closer.
Seems like we've got a pretty good group here today, but... all these guys backwards, come on. Too many.
I can't do this.
But yeah, it seems like we're a strong group anyway. No one's died yet, so it's amazing. Well, I'm just saying. Robust team anyway, somehow. Considering this is just a completely random pug thrown together, but we don't even have all level 60s, so doing okay. Trying to pull this guy back a bit. Sweet. Little zippy guy.
Our ability is
Aggro is such a challenge. If we can't get those crazy bat guys. You know, when I first started in the Black Lands, I kind of farmed quite a few of the undead. Seems ridiculous now. Ooh, we're pulling me a spell. Oh, we did say left, sorry.
I can't hear that. Not ready. Not ready. My ability is ready. Not ready yet.
Now, should we pull these guys? Oh, no, he's pulling. Stop using pot by default. Freedom. Anyway, I guess I'll pull this suit. Oh, maybe not. Maybe we'll pull these weirdos here. Okay, so the strange weirdos are being pulled. Bloody hell, that bro! Nice one, Zanu. Oh, let's pull the old Spydra. Pull that thing back, I don't like it over there. Thank you.
ready. We need to get closer.
So like I say, this
not ready.
Ah, it's the first ziggurat. Yeah, why should we pull the little ghosty gal? I know the shaman's not healed. Okay, let's... Oh shoot, I almost pulled both sides. Really hard to
tell. I'm out of range.
Oh, but they can't attack. I guess we pull him. Nice having a lot of heat in this game. I mean, a lot of heat is great. And actually, you know, I love having heat because they can kind of hear things now. OMG. Actually not bad. I guess that's the first cigarette. Why am I the tank? Why am I so freaking slow? Hardly a leader, am I? I just wanted to see if there was anything else inside the cigarette.
No. Not ready.
Ah, Jesus.
Not ready. Your ability is ready. Not ready. Your ability is ready. Not ready.
Our warrior's gone. Slow down, guy. What's the rush? I'm gonna pull this dweeb. Ooh, better not. Well, we survived. Let me have a look. Do I have any mana potions? I've got 5 mana bloody health potions now, so.
Ready yet. My ability isn't ready yet. Inventory.
We need more rage. Oh, great. Yes. We need a rage.
Not ready yet. I don't have a target.
I better heal up, actually. Get him. Crazy bloody warrior goes and tries to tank everything with his DPS. Okay.
I can't carry anymore. Inventory is full.
This guy over here.
Yeah.
don't have a time. I'm gonna keep an eye on him, though. Just pull him over. Hey, I remember this place. This is the place where there's the bloody horseman at the end, isn't there?
I can't carry.
Oh. Oh God. All things you've got to love. Actually, now maybe let's just pull this ghost lady over, shall we? Tell you what, since I actually respect, right, I'm finding tanking so much bloody easier. It really is. Plus 10% armor bonus is so good, and just everything else. Actually, 3.6 on the armor really does make it so much more sort of aggro generated. Okay, let's pull that little guy.
It's too hard. I need to get closer.
See? Isn't this nicer?
Not ready. I'm out of range.
Got to do better. Remember, there's that magazine called Closer. Honestly, I swear it's some kind of subliminal messaging or something. Gotta get closer, gotta get closer.
Not ready yet.
Druid. resistance. Good for someone for MT. Bloody warrior's going ahead again. It is a button, by the way. Maybe I put the button there to avoid, make us avoid it. Come, okay. Poopsie. I'm gonna get that stupid spider, I think. Cheese in this game. Are we thinking these guys? It's kind of like a game of Sudoku, you know. You've got to pull out like a cracked cheese.
It's too far away.
All right. Should be. I also think there's a horrible boss there.
Not ready.
got loads of bloody healing potions, but I'm a warrior. Ugh. I guess we can pull him. Yeah.
I can't do that. Our ability isn't ready.
I win most things. Oh. I suppose they're good for scrap. Breath of the Wind. Yep, I'll have the cuffs over them. God, I haven't done this in years. Okay, ready? Good. God, I hope that's the right one to choose. Coming up. I kind of figure they're probably going to come in anyway of their own accord. like a bunch of random particles flying around. Ooh, yep, Xanu's freaking pulling. Pretty brave.
Get ready.
Okay, it's looking pretty good. Easy.
We're doing pretty well today. This is a nice little run.
His mana. Ooh, supply crate.
Closer. I'm out of range.
Oh, why did I do that?
Far away. ready yet. The healing isn't ready yet.
Have a little go. Come on over. That's a good gal.
Not ready.
Shoot. Ah, Jesus.
Not ready yet. Not ready yet.
Have a supply crate. I don't actually need him anymore.
Not ready. Inventory is full.
Chest of rat.
Ha 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 ha!
really want that shield. How much shield? How much is mine worth? 340. You're saying so? I'll just greed it. It's got the head of Rammstein.
Oh, lieber Kinder, ich kein Lauf. Ugh.
Oh, that was horrible. Bio break. That's a new one on me. Oh god, why? Why didn't I see that stupid golem? Why couldn't I bloody tank it? Ugh. Just going crazy and running around like a lunatic. I mean, I want to finish this because... Okay. Boshora. Oh, this was all going so well until then. So depressing. At least I got loads of healing potions from it though. Evacuated all the bloody ziggurats. Oh, can you imagine if they were real? Things like that, that'd be amazing. Have a look at old Shakespeare here. Ooh, nice weapon. You use two-handed sword by bloody A. Wow. That's a very nice weapon. Nice bow. Ah, rig. And poor Pip's blood didn't want to run anymore. But I don't know. Thank you. I hear good cheese improves your hearing. US Army found this out. So yeah, guys. Just thought I'd say that if you guys, well, I hear that cheese improves your hearing, so that's pretty sweet. Definitely have a ready check then. I suspect that was slightly sarcastic. Oh. Honestly, I did say that we should all sort of group up before we went in last time, you know? Hate to be that guy, but I did kind of tell everyone, but no! I was like, no! There's no stragglers running around. God, mate, you have to look after your mana. That was a lame ass joke. So I don't know why these creeps ran over to us. Yeah.
Too far away.
That's when I fell for leader up a back. Rum, rum, rum. Better not fact mess this up.
It's the longest run in the universe.
Out of range.
God, why am I Torren? My bigger hitbox, it's just in. Oh. See what the ghost he dropped.
I can't carry anymore.
Junk. Come on, mage. Come on. Now, morale is super low.
not ready. I need it. I can't do this. My being isn't ready. Not ready. My being isn't ready. Can't do it. Not ready. Not ready yet. I can't do this. My being isn't ready yet. Can't do that. That ability is not ready yet.
That's how the druid's got her.
That ability isn't ready yet. I can't do that.
Oh, thank goodness! That was terrible. That must have been awful to watch, guys. I'm so sorry. Anyway, it looks like we're frickin' on the road now, so... GN? I don't know. Probably won't be an issue anymore. Thank God we got that bloody mage. Yep, so far so good. Fingers crossed. Touch wood. Touched wood. Oh, these superstitions, man. I swear there's some stuff around the back there. Come on, guys. Let them get their mana. Fine. I was once beaten up by a Roman centurion. What the hell is he doing? Oh, sod it. Whatever. Not ready. So we got him. Longest bloody run in history. First time I've been here in like 15 minutes ago, I guess.
I can't carry him.
Ooh. Ahead of Wicked Baron Boy. Yes. Freaking sweet. Let's have a look at the sword. Ah, it's a nice sword. But it's got no stats. These things are... I don't know. Just greed them all. That one's male, so it's useless to me anyway. Scorched stone.
For our ancestors!
How do I do the active agent? I'm following him. Freaking heck. Checking the quest, guys. Yep, we've got that quest. Faking him exactly. Okay, I'm going around this way. We got through in the end. Gosh. Wasn't that a crazy run, guys?
It's too far away. I'm out of range. It's locked. It's locked.
Well, guys, I better end it there. But yeah, that was my first run here. So thanks for watching and goodbye.